Howdy YouTube, welcome to another episode of the Gunman Raw. So this is going to be the last video in this little series. I've done a couple of masking vids and a base coat and wet on wet vid, and now we're going to be doing the clear coat. guys have probably got a better view up there than I do, actually. Just running on autopilot. less than that. That happens too often for it to be a fluke. By design, my friend, by design. Have a look at that, what a ripper job, nice and clean. No waste. Because it gets a bit smelly, you know. And that's the base of the gun too. I'm not going to be mucking around because I got to go home. It's nearly time to go home on Friday. You don't have to keep up with this. This guy, have a look at that guy. Good weekend.